Wow. We begin this evening with breaking news. A fourth suspect is now in custody in connection to the shooting death of a 15-year-old. It happened New Year's Eve in Douglasville at a house party. During an update Tuesday, police said this suspect would face charges including murder and violations of the Georgia Street Gang Terrorism and Prevention Act. The victim remains publicly unidentified.